third question. Before solving this question, you must remember this expression e power x equals to b key power y equals to a b key power z. Whenever this type of expression, you will get this equation from this expression. So you can remember it. And now, with the help of this, we will solve this question very easily. So 0.55 y equals to 10 k power 3 equals to, now this is here a and this is b and this is ab. Now this becomes x, y and z. We can write it as this will give us the value of 1 by x equal to, that is 1 by 3. Hence, answer will be option 4.